Imam Muslim states that a hadith similar to that of Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu has been reported with another authority. A narration says, pronounce Amen after Waladdallin and do not raise your head before him. Sahih Muslim, hadith number 932.